Thank you. sick, and we had to put her down. I was so sad because she was like a sister.
Thank you.
I found him in my brother's room. I named him Fluffy. I was happy. I was five.
Thank you.
a party, a surprise party for my retiring teacher. We organized the party. Everyone helped in making it fun and successful. We brought in board games as presents, and one was unique. When our teacher came to the door, she was very surprised. Then we opened presents. She was too happy, but too happy to cry.